afraid of the dark? Are you scared?
Oh, what is up, Apex Nation, and welcome back to some more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Make sure you start scrolling down, and as you scroll down, hit that like button, check out the description, comment the word rabbit down below, and I'll comment the word back. What will your word be? Only one way to find out. Okay, so we ended off in a boss fight. We died. It's an annoying boss fight, but we got this. Yes. All right. How far? Okay.
Focus.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Bring it home!
Do it.
Move aside.
It's on you.
I took a hit there, seriously? I tried not to take damage there.
Don't give up now, you guys! Show me what you can do!
I'm not doing a crap ton of damage here.
Let's
but I think
pace.
This boss fight's meant to be long.
Let's do this right. You can do it!
Hell yeah! Hang in there, okay?
Yeah.
Quickly. Double time.
Yeah, see, now we're doing more damage. We were only doing 100 and something. Now we're doing... Well, actually, that's just stagger. Never mind.
I've got time to meet your maker.
Still in...
How's Cod? Did Cod take more damage?
Don't give up.
Oh, we're doing the.
Give him
electro
hell.
Stunny thingies.
Stay strong.
Yeah, see, that wheel. There.
Ain't done yet.
Maybe not.
Man, calm down already. Damn it.
When are we gonna play catch up? I think we're playing catch up right now.
Watch yourself.
There we go. You should stop throwing now.
Hey, fight's not over yet.
Keep up the pressure, okay?
I'm counting
slow
on
down.
You.
Slow down. Cloud. Cloud. Left trigger, slow down. Jesus, Cloud doesn't even know his own controls.
Give him what's coming to him.
God, thank you. This is starting to annoy me.
We're kinda in a hurry.
So that's a guard on that shield?
Can't afford to lose focus.
Hey, you guys need to beep beep yo.
You can do
out
it.
Out of the way.
Guys.
Yeah, now we're doing more damage. I took a lot of damage out unnecessarily. I wanted to ride at this position. I couldn't hit the other tire.
That's all I need. That's better.
Quickly.
I don't want any trouble.
There.
Still got some fight in you?
By the time I get caught back up to him.
No need to panic.
I should be... Woo!
Just go away!
Should be good.
This might be it.
I think we're gonna catch up to him now.
Really? Keep it up. It's on you.
Hell yeah!
Get close. Hit it.
Finish him off.
Bring it home!
Yeah. Definitely meant to be a turn. I'll fight, yes!
Okay, y'all, let's finish him off. Come on.
Cloud, copy. Go for the head.
With pleasure.
Nice!
End of the road. Just Cloud. Spooky music. Not hurt. Mega potions on sale. Buying them. What's elixirs do? Fully restore iron. Oh, what? You only have one for sale? God damn. I own 12 of them. All right. That's not terrible. We'll start using them, I guess. You know, it would have been awesome if something new was up for sale. But all right. I would just continue on foot because, you know, who needs a motorcycle? And a truck. Gotta get your exercise in. Roads are meant for walking on, not driving on. Listen, I party leader. Thank you.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
As a soldier! Come and get it!
I'm waiting, Cloud.
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure.
What will we find on the other side?
Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together, we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe. That's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Destiny's crossroads. When you cross the barrier of whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Before making the leap, make sure that your party is well rested and well stocked with equipment and materia. The vending machine backlist has everything you'll need. So you're saying, like, this is it? The final fight? And there's no healing in between? Well, let's talk to
everyone. So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back?
No, dude, we're dead. Hey, Red.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Do you think too much? What's up?
Cloud, we should go.
Oh, we are. I've already healed up and everything. We're good.
Thank you, Cloud.
You're welcome, Aerith. Let's go through here.
Ready?
Set? Yeah, I'm ready. But also, I wanted to say, like, I'm pretty sure what we saw there with the other dude with the Buster Sword, just in case you don't know Final Fantasy VII or anything like that, I'm not going to spoil who that is, but I'm pretty sure that's in the past. I don't know if that'll be revealed. There's got to be more to that coming up. So yeah, I mean, it's an interesting story as well. Kind of connect some things and all that. But yeah, let's go.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
Barrett, you're the only one here leaving someone behind.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Singularity. Interesting.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Oh. That's so cool.
Yes.
gets out of hand. Okay. So we gotta fight this giant thing. Gotcha. Understood. Maybe. Possibly. I don't know. That's a big boy. I mean, so far I just gotta go forward. Very interesting. So it's like Destiny doesn't choose a favorite, right? Like we're fighting against Destiny. Sethros fighting against Destiny. Each with their own goals.
Happy to see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
Oh, you are. So you big softy.
That's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Sure. Oh. Oh, that was cool looking. Oh, dude. Sure. Rubium. Rubium, what are they? I saw Azure. Okay, let's throw some Harbinger, Rubium, Vidirium, Cereo.
I got your number.
Not weak to anything. Unable to read. Unable to weed. Unable to weed. So they absorb their element. So don't hit them with their element. Got it. And he is a just immune to like everything. that's great. That's fun. Nothing stealable. Just beat the crap out of him. Gotcha. Oh, nice crimson arc. That looked really cool.
So long.
Okay, that's good damage. I can deal with that.
Bingo.
Oh, I tried to get around him.
Gotcha.
Pressure. Hit him. Reformation.
That's it.
Crap.
It's on now.
Not bad.
So long.
Heads up.
Okay. Correction. I don't know if I want to guard against this or just try to evade.
Come
the guard
on,
wasn't bad.
That ain't fair.
Run.
Do. This is
we
so cool.
We gotta go.
Just go.
Shit. Look out.
Yeah, dude, I'm running.
Oh, run, damn it, run! Move your ass!
Thank you again, Tifa. And Barret. Oh, you three. Do you guys still have your ATBs, by chance? Okay, there they are. Yeah, you do. Hey, Barret. Give Cloud a little cure in action, would you mind? Okay. Let's get one.
Come on.
I don't know what that is. There we go, one down. I'm gonna get 2 ATB.
That's it.
Oh, thought I had him. I'm gonna keep on attacking. Interception.
Damn it!
We gotta get out of here now.
Going. Determination. Woo! Attack. Get some, fool. Take you on, ribber. Yeah. I mean, it's just 1-on-3 here. I mean, can you? Okay, fine. You know what?
Get ready.
Harbinger staggered.
It's over. See ya.
Is this hurting him?
Enough.
It is.
Sorry.
Okay, so you only can do so much damage. Gotcha. Alright. Hey, spells on you, Kira Cloud.
Did we do it?
You didn't hit.
Hang on!
Hey!
Aerith!
Oh, hey!
What the hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Wait, if we fail? Oh, because we're changing our destiny. That's right. That's our original destiny. Hey, you know, you don't get to rebuild. You guys got the red, huh?
Damn it! How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Tifa's gone.
Gotta love it.
Here, Barret, you still didn't heal me there, buddy.
Shit.
All right, offering.
So long.
Oh, come on.
Want some more?
It's alright. It's not alright, but it's alright. Oh, gotta pressure. Come on, seriously. Correction. Hit it, Cloud! Ow. Get them both. Oh, I forwarded it to hit that. Hey, ability, maximum, go for it.
Joke on it, asshole!
That's that. It's over.
Okay, we got that one down. I think I used my bravery, it didn't work. That's some damage though.
So long.
He's getting powered up. Oh, it even connected.
That's that. Enough. Yeah.
Nice damage.
It's over. See ya.
I was about to go into punisher mode and put some work on it. But you only can do so much damage per stage.
Let's do this.
I think I switched over to Aerith and Tifa. Let me control Tifa. Well, I will control Tifa, I should say. And that's a giant meteor.
This can't be our future.
It's only if we fail today.
The future is always a blank page.
Them again!
I need a little bit of heals.
Give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
What? It's fine. I'll take these two. I don't need
Bring
Barret.
On, bitch.
Feisty. Tifa, you still have a little bit of your ATB?
He's
super helpful. You do. Okay. Okay. You know. Do we go big? We don't need to go big. It's okay. Let's say don't. Come on, Aerith. Get your... Thank you. What are you guys doing? If you want to fuse into one entity, I'd be much more appreciated. Thank you. Whoa! Look at that thing!
Let's do this.
Right.
Whisper Bahamut.
We can do this together.
Well, as long as it doesn't fight like the original Bahamut, we're okay. I don't know who has her summon. Not Cloud does. So we can go to Ifrit. I don't know. I can't remember who has what. But we can bring out Ifrit. Sure.
Have fun.
Have fun. Take down Bahamut, the king of all summons. Get him, Ifrit. You have to fight your daddy, basically. Can you, like, not hit Cloud? Leave Cloud old Mega Flare. Bye.
Go on.
Okay. Well, that sucked.
Stay back.
You made Ifrit mad, boy.
Should have seen that.
Good luck. I'm
coming. I'm saying, Cloud, you're like down there, bud. All right, Phoenix down on Cloud.
Okay, up and out.
Let me handle this.
Shake it off.
Come on. Yeah.
Dive kick.
It's on you.
I'll take care of him.
Fight through it.
You get a little bit of heals here.
Gotcha.
Ain't dead yet.
Oh, jeez. Hey.
Not looking good.
No, it's not. Still alive. Silence. Kind of annoying.
Here it comes.
Here it comes.
This one's for you.
Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Okay.
Go on.
Nice. Ooh, split back. Fight. 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 What are you doing? Fight this one. Can you not do this?
Not bad.
Oh, you suck. I messed up that. Okay, we're good. Aerith, cure yourself. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Come on, seriously, you furious jerk.
One more
there
shot.
We go.
That's that.
Oh, I have a limit as well. So, why don't we just pop that limit on you?
Gotcha. Bring it.
Nothing personal.
That'll put a lot of damage on him.
Come on.
Bear it, now.
I'm going to show you what Avalanche is made of.
Stardust Ray as well. Did that actually work? Ooh.
Enough.
Get another stagger after this.
It's over. See ya.
Hey!
Barret, do it!
That was weird.
No.
Time to finish this! Gotcha!
Did we beat him? Think
one
so.
Left.
Let's do this right.
Oh, that's good stuff.
Enough.
Now all it's I gotta over. Do is this.
See ya. That's Barret. It's over.
Our fate is ours to shape.
No.
We did it! Right.
Oh, wait, we're not done? Okay. How do I fight him?
Gotcha.
Falling down in? Almost got him. Almost got him. Almost got him. Got him. Now do I disappear? Yes.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is... Sephiroth.
Are we in a battle? What? That was so good. That was rendered so beautifully. Holy crap.
Let's finish this.
Right.
fate
is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
Yeah.
Punishment.
Any time now.
Beg for forgiveness.
Can you, like, not do that? I'm not in that, am I? I am in there.
Come, Cloud.
You know, it's nice that you do that.
Enjoy it.
What?
Writhe for me. Have we forgotten already? The planet will claim you.
I see you.
Planet will
you
claim you.
Hit him.
Let's finish this.
Well,
nice job. I think I'm gonna wanna pop a little care on me.
Let's try that again.
You get a little bit of damage in. Although I don't think this is the battle to, like, win-win, you know? We storyline win.
Writhe for me.
Dodge! I think I got most of that away. No, I didn't. Alright.
No holding back.
Will you weep for me?
Nope. I will not weep for you.
Anytime.
Oh. Oh. Pointy. Nice.
Need some help?
Yes.
Don't know about need.
Want.
Good to go?
You know it.
Yeah.
You dream of me?
Oh, pressure.
Give me your best shot.
Can you, like...
Steady. Gotcha.
Yeah. Bring it.
Try me.
Writhe for me.
Gotcha.
Keep going, fool.
You're mine.
There.
Nice chunkage. Oh.
Well,
what?
Well.
Oh.
Come on.
Nice. Okay, can't do any more damage. I do need to be healed, though. Ooh, one winged angel. What? Did you gravity us? Hey. Barret.
Barret!
Ain't you two having fun?
I am, actually.
Let's go.
Beg for forgiveness.
I said, yep. Kira, I'll be fine.
All right. Try.
No need to panic.
Gotcha. Going all out.
Sorry.
Try me.
Okay, so far. I wanted to get him stunned, but I'm thinking
I won't give up.
This is what I'm going to do.
Be careful.
What? Want some more?
No.
There.
Yeah, so we can get him pressured.
Bring it.
There we go.
Going in.
Want some more?
Sorry.
Gotcha.
Keep ability, dive kick.
There's no way.
Barret, spell. Kira.
Try me. Anytime.
Dementus. Oh. I didn't realize you knew the spell Meteor.
Enjoy.
There!
I'm waiting.
Gotta love.
kill you before it hits us. 9? Count higher.
Come on.
Heads up. Keep it together.
Give me Tifa.
All set.
Shall I sever
Bring
your
it.
Fate?
Yeah.
Bring it.
Gotcha.
Take that.
We get him.
Oh. Whoosh.
Ooh. Eric.
Hi.
About time you showed.
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Oh, that's so cool.
Cloud!
Quickly.
Go! Yeah, my eyes.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
I 1v1 in him. Ooh, so cool. Oh, come on.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps.
You were at 9.
But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Oh, such a cool shot. What? I'll be back to you. No one cares about you. Who are you?
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President. That's right.
Wait, was that all of them? Hey, Cloud, do you see that?
Here.
Thank you.
Was the same time? What? He's alive? I thought he was dead. Does that mean the better one's alive as well?
Marlene!
Coming! Huh? Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there. I
thought you beat him.
Hmm.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone.
The unknown journey will continue. What a cool ending. That, give me back my camera. That is a cool ending. And I thought that was the past. It's like everything I knew about Final Fantasy VII. I'm like, wait a minute. That explosion, then the stuff falling down, and then it happened in the real time, like after Sector 7 got destroyed and all that crap. I was like, wait, what's happening? Is that not in the past? Is, what's his face with Cloud? I don't want to say his name. Like, alive? I was like, that made no sense. But it was the past. Which we'll learn more about in the second one. I could have sworn there's another scene we didn't see. Or I just remember wrong or something, I don't know. But that was such a good game. Not was, is. It is such a good game. That was great. And this game gets rendered beautifully, man. When they go into a pure cutscene, no gameplay or anything like that, no gameplay graphics, they look so good. It's incredible. I have so much fun playing this game. And we're not done. We still have to do Yuffie's story, which ought to be a lot of fun as well. She's always a cool character. Always one of my favorites, you know. Most people's favorite. Man, I can't wait to see the second one. It's going to be a while. For sure, it'll be a while before we get the second one. I don't even think it was announced. I think it's like rumored to be announced this year sometime at one of the events. Whether they're going to save it for, like, I don't know, E3, or they're going to save it for Square Enix's own personal one. I don't know. But I hope it's not a timed exclusive again, so I can play it. Although, as much as my PC stresses itself to play this game, we'll see. Although it'd be good if they threw it on Xbox, because I do plan on buying the Xbox Series X now that it's affordable. What's actually, Walmart had it for stock price the other day. I don't know if they still have it or not, but I did not have it. Oh, hey, we get to look at the voice actors. Aerith. Brianna White did such a good job with Aerith. Holy crap, that was good. I'm just trying to see if there's any name I recognize. And so far, no. Which isn't a bad thing. I mean, I knew Christina V's voice was in the game every once in a while. And I think also, what's her name? I'll see you when it pops up. Dang, I don't remember. There's another voice actress I know that's in this game. I don't know, but I know of her. And I know she was... Oh, Yuri. Yuri was Johnny? Oh. I hear it now. Now that I see his name there, yeah, I for sure hear it. I'm just distracted with names now. I don't even know what I was talking about. I like the whole voice acting world. So I like to try to pay attention to names, learn as much as I can. And then I'm reading names and all that, and I can't think of the other person I know of. I don't know personally, like I said before. Abby Trott. I know, I believe Abby Trott's in the game as well. Oh, here's all the, Oh, Orion's in this game. Not my favorite person in the world. That is a lot of names. I'm only in the third row. No, stop. It's going away. No. Well, never going to read all those. I see Christina V. All right. Dancers. Oh, that must be mocap. Yeah, it is mocap. That's cool. All right. Is this song copywritten? I can't remember if any of these videos got reclaimed or acclaimed or not. Are we going to get an ending scene? This game is so good. I highly recommend it. I loved it. I do plan on going back and do the Bahama fight. I'm probably going to have to train, though. Get everyone to level 50. See if there's things we missed. There might be a few more episodes in this one, not interlude. But I'm going to interlude next. I'll come back to this one. Oh, I love Final Fantasy music. It's so good. Ah, yay, we get little scenes. Hey, oh, you complete, absolute filth of a human. Stepping on the flower. Oh, we get to relive the moments. So I wonder if Jesse's still alive. Wedge is alive. Or Big. Whichever one's the one I didn't like. I can't remember them too much in the original Final Fantasy game. I feel like you saw them and then they were just gone. You didn't really think twice about them. Because, I mean, you got out of Midgar relatively fast in the original. This took all game to get out of Midgar. And Aerith saying at the end, I miss the Steel Sky. Because she knows her fate. She 100% knows what's going to happen. I mean, maybe not everything that's going to happen, but she most likely knows her own death and stuff like that. Which we saw with Cloud in that vision. Cloud had her in the water. And was lowering into the water. And we saw Red running on like a mountain scene. We saw a giant meteor coming down. We threatened Johnny up there. That was funny. Oh, we got to snuggle up with Jess. On the bike. Ah, she kissed us. Cloud. She kissed Cloud. Whatever. I always throw myself into the person we mainly control. But we get to learn more about Cloud's background in the next game. That mysterious person who is yet to be named, so I won't name him. We also saw the cat, which nothing became of that yet. What else did we see? He's got the kitties. It's gonna be pretty cool. I mean, if you know the cast of Seven. We still know, you know, he's got... We still have Kate Sith to get. We still have... Which, spoiler, fine, whatever. Is the cat. I won't go into more on that. We still have Sid to get. Vincent Valentine, which is my favorite character. And Yuffie. Oh, we get to learn more about that with Tifa was a cowgirl. There's more to that scene. Yeah, there's so many cool things to come. And the way this game goes is who knows how many parts it's going to be. I mean, eventually it's going to have to open up, right, and give us free roam. And then that's where it's going to be able to make up a lot of time. You know, Midgar was huge, but they can't do that to every single section of the game. They're going to have to speed it up, which will happen. But there are definitely some points, like where you get Vincent, hopefully that becomes like a main storyline point. Because Vincent's optional. He's an absolute optional character to get. You don't have to get him. Oh, that's the dress I wanted Tifa in. When I saw the three dress choices, that's the one I wanted her in. I picked the wrong one for that, but that's the one I wanted her. But yeah, talk about Vincent, that's right. Vincent is an optional character in the original game. You don't have to get him. Just like Quina in 9 is optional. You don't need to get him? Can't remember. But yeah, you don't need that. And yeah, she looks way better in the purple dress than the dress I gave her. Wait, what? Aerith? That's not the dress Aerith was in. Aerith was in a way better dress than that. I wonder if these are original sketches or original way it's done and changes were made. I haven't been paying attention to see if everything's the exact same or not. But, the ghost train. That was a cool scene. Or whole cool like thing. But anyways, like I was saying, hopefully that whole Vincent Valentine arc is a part of the main story, not skippable. And that will definitely draw some time for their game. Probably like 5 hours, knowing the way this game goes. Be 5 hours in that place to get Vincent. But it ought to be really like good story and all that. And more summons. We get to see the rest of the summons. I believe Odin's in 7. But to go off of whether or not I thought that they would continue over your save file for the second one, I'm going to say no. Based off that last scene, no, they don't. I don't think at all it's going to happen that way. I mean, you saw Cloud with a Buster Sword at the end. The game has been rendering whatever weapon you have in every other scene, but that one. I mean, you went in to the Singularity, and you came out the Singularity, right? So when you came out of the Singularity, you're back. There's Giddy. You're back to square one. You know, that's the way they can explain it all. So in part two, you're going to have nothing. Everyone's going to have their base weapons again. Cloud's going to be back with a Buster Sword only. You're not going to have all your materia. You're going to have like a set amount of materia. Pretty sure that's the way it's going to go. Just based off that last scene. As much as it made a bigger impact, Cloud having the Buster Sword and seeing Mysterious Dude with the Buster Sword, you know, that made that more impactful. But that's a good way to think of it. They went into a singularity and came out with a lot less. They lost a lot going in to try to change fate. I like it. I like thinking of it that way. Which I won't mind. I won't mind losing everything. Thinking about it that way. It's going to get real interesting, though, how they do this. Because they can't... I mean, they're doing more than two parts. I think the rumor is it's going to be a trilogy. Well, so if it's going to be a trilogy, then probably second part of the game is going to be very open, I imagine. Although I imagine the last part of the game will be open as well. When you get to the weapons, you just have to go hunt the weapons down. They could do it differently. But I imagine they're going to make you hunt the weapons down again. This could be interesting how they do it. Just trying to think like how much they gave Midgar more life than they did in the original. How will they do the weapons again? Are we going to have to go hunt them down in like the desert, the ocean, stuff like that again? And if so, that means we're going to have free roam, which we had in this game, but we had like four locations we can go to, which still gave you plenty of content. Just curious how they're gonna do it. It's gonna be a big difference if all of a sudden in the second game you're open. It's like, yeah, go over to that side of the world if you want. Yeah, go to that side of the world if you want. Oh wow, we're already at this part. Okay. It's going to be very, very interesting to see how they do it all. I can't wait. But like I was saying before, I hope it's not a timed exclusive again. Although that would give me enough time to upgrade my PC so it can handle part two. As I don't think this graphics card is going to last much longer based off of games, how they're coming out. It's alright. I need to upgrade. But I also need them to be available. Graphics card, that is. Without spending double the price. They did a cool job with Sephiroth. I hope he gets a little extra, you know? Hopefully the second one, they're on and all that. Hopefully they give him a little bit more. He doesn't need a lot more, but just a little bit more dialogue with him, a little bit more with him. But it made sense for this one not to have him like everywhere. He was there, but he wasn't around every single corner. I did like, though, in the HQ, how you dealt with the other people, and Sephiroth was still in the background, you know, doing his own thing. It was cool. They did a great job, like I said. I have only one complaint with this game, and that is everybody whose name just appeared right there. Why did they not complain about the item system in this game? Granted, it's better you can hold down the left bumper, but I mean, come on. Items in the menu, that's where they belong. Open up the menu. All the original fans and all the Square Enix staff and fans. Nice. But it's right there in the menu. You go to it, you use your items in the menu. You don't have to do it from a pop-up menu. That was the most annoying thing to me. Also, the summons were a little weird. That I couldn't use any summon I wanted to when I got the summon. Yeah, I didn't like that. It's like 15. 15 was so hard to summon out things. I never did. Hey, chapter selection has been unlocked. But yeah, I never summoned in 15 because it was like, well, I don't meet the requirements to summon. I never liked that. Anyway, chapter select has been unlocked. Open menu, system, chapter selection to replay any chapter at the beginning using your current character's weapons and materials. This is a great way to tackle uncompleted quests, find story elements you missed the first time through, and more thoroughly explore Midgar. Hard difficulty. Hard difficulty has been unlocked. Chapter selection, playing one of the chapters. In this difficulty, items cannot be used. Really? And only HP is restored at rest points. However, certain menu scripts are available in this difficulty. What? Are only available in this difficulty in manuscripts. Interesting. Playlog. A record of your adventure can be viewed. The log contains information from battle records to story branches. Other new features. Bonus EXP and AP. You will now earn twice as much EXP and three times as much AP. A new combat simulation has been accessible from Hojo's lab to test it out. Select chapter 17. Skip in the bike minigame. Okay, so you can skip that. Whoa. You now have access to a portion of the story that revolves around a new character, Yuffie. Press RT while in the title menu. Are we good? Well, first of all, I need to save the game because I have not saved the game since beating it. Or since actually sitting down playing it today. So, system play log. So, I'm missing one of my battle intel reports. One Coliseum. Shinra, I missed a lot of that. I missed two odd jobs. I missed four enemies. I haven't assessed them all yet. Missed two weapon abilities. That's two weapons I don't have. Enemy skills, I missed that. Manuscripts, I missed a crap ton of manuscripts. I don't know what those are. I only missed two music, Cloud's dresses, Tifa's dresses, Aerith. Oh, there's three Aerith dresses? Chapter 14, Resolutions Witnessed. What? 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 Chapter 14, Resolution Witnessed? What? When playing a chapter select, the story dead will be temporarily reset. You'll retain all acquired collectibles such as music discs and manuscripts. Completing a chapter will update your previous play data, but switching to a new one midway through will cause you to lose your current. So you must replay the chapter all the way through. Gotcha. Okay, so I'm missing one script in there, two scripts in there. You know, chapter 9 is where music discs I missed. In 14, Search of Hope. After rescuing Wedge, the group returns to Sector 5, but there's still no sign of Aerith. Each of them resolves to fight for Aerith's safe return. I don't remember. I don't know what the manuscripts are. What the crap are manuscripts? What are manuscripts? All these things. Oh. So it's extra skill points, which I'm missing volume 2 for Aerith. I can tell you that right now. And probably a bunch of limit breaks. I'm missing how many? And I'm missing two weapons. Hang on. Party. I can't go grab Aerith. They did a good job with that too, the party system of like just making you have to use the certain characters and all that. I liked it. They did a good job with that. I am missing, there it is, wow, 45. Holy crap. That's either a lot of skill points I missed, or there's a lot more limit breaks than I know of. I guess we have more things to go do. I missed two odd jobs? Where? You cannot leave the menu at this time. You can now replay in chapter begin, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so I gotta pick a thing. Chapter selection. Well, I can skip cutscenes now. Button bodyguard. Okay, you know what I'm curious on? I don't want to go to anything that is Okay, well, if I miss six in button bodyguard, I'm gonna go and I'll play it on hard. I want to know where it's going to put me in that fight. I mean, I know how to do the fight, so it's not too bad, but I'm curious on experience and levels. Will I be at level 44? I think Cloud was at 44. I mean, this I'll skip. We've seen this cutscenes. Ah. Okay. Battle until at 45. Okay, yeah. He's about to be at 46. Cool. What did I miss? They all say cleared. I missed two odd jobs. That's bothersome. I'll have to look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait. 6. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Where's 7 through 12? Wait, 7 through 12, but it said I only missed odd jobs too. Where's 7 through 12? I didn't do really anything over the Shinra Colosseum challenges. There's got to be a new one. What was 11? I've done all the Colosseum ones. Unless they're talking about the battle report. Does that count towards the Colosseum? Because I did not do that one. But in the Colosseum, I could have sworn I've done that. Man, I wish they would just give you free roam. But I understand why you got to go back and do chapter. There's Cloud's dresses, Tifa's dresses, Aerith's dresses. So I guess it matters what you tell Tifa to wear. Chapter 14 resolutions witness is sort of annoying to hear. Because I don't know what that means. I don't remember that. I didn't bother to learn enemy skills. I'm curious about the weapon abilities learned, because I am missing two of them. No, learn that. Yeah, missing Cloud's. Thing is, like, I don't know. I'm only missing two, so did Barry get another one that I don't know about? Was Tifa going to get another one I don't know about? Very curious where the other ones are. I mean, they could be rewards for Colosseum stuff I just didn't do. Huh. Manuscripts to find all that. I'm going to have to, like, find a guide to follow. So, we just need to get to... Can we go? I don't want to go on this chapter. I'd probably rather go to a different chapter. Like... this one. Yeah. Don't want to go there. Although that's not a bad one either. But Belly of the Beast. That one we're already going to be inside the place. This one we wouldn't be inside the place. And I'd be able to go around and do all the stuff I used to do before. I would have more freedom. And I can go do the Battle Coliseum. Then I can go inside... this one? No, she's already free. We don't want to do that one. We want to do this one, which is going to suck. Because we'd have to do all that over again to get to the point where we can do that arena. Okay. I don't know how much we're going to do. It's going to be annoying. I know I just talked about want to beat Bahamut. I do kind of really want to beat Bahamut. But I also don't want to sit here and replay this game over and over and over again. I don't know what I'm going to do. I do know, though, is I'm going to go and probably start the next start interlude today. I think so. I think I want to start interlude today. But that's going to do it for this video. We completed the main game of Final Fantasy VII Remake. I do want to go back and get more stuff done. I just don't know when. I'm going to have to find like a good guide or something to tell me where things were that I missed. I don't know. I mean, my drive was there. But seeing that play log, my drive is now less. Because that's so much time. It's not like I can skip around inside chapters. I have to replay the entire chapter over again. That's so much time. I don't have to do the side quest anymore, so I can mainline it. So I guess it would be easier. Probably be easier to play the game back from the beginning. Chapter 1 on hard and clear all the chapters on hard. Their weapons are probably in the hard difficulty somewhere. And I would level up, get everyone to level 50 real fast that way. Skip all the cutscenes. But I have to look for the battle reports. No, manuscripts. I have to look for the manuscripts, which would take me a while. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if that video will happen anymore. I've lost my drive to do that. But who knows? Who knows what the future holds? Hope you guys enjoyed. Nope, I don't do that anymore. Take it away. Outro me. Thank you so much for watching that video. And if you liked it, make sure you give that video a like. And also comment down below. And while you're here, subscribe for more amazing content. And go check out another one of the gaming videos over on this side. And then you can click up there. Wait up there. Boop, boop. And you can subscribe. Or head over to my hobbies channel over here, where you can watch me paint Optimus Prime, you know, the Transformer, more than meets the eye, over there. And also subscribe by clicking up there. And until next time, I'm Apex Reaper. Y'all stay positive. Thanks for watching.